Today, Governor Abbott announced the state is going to surge coronavirus fighting resources to El Paso. Those include 75 medical personnel on top of 169 already deployed there, and extra protective equipment. The city has had a spike in hospitalizations lately, although still not back to the peak numbers it saw in late July.